August 1960, when you step in the ring for the final battle for the gold medal. Your opponent is Poland's Zbigniew Piechakowski.
He didn't go to Poland.
And I was lucky enough to be the commentator.
Oh, well, what a boxer this clay is. For 18 years of age, the size of him, we're going to hear a lot more of this young man, I'd say.
Well, I reckon I've made worse predictions, in fact. The world hasn't stopped hearing about you ever since that Olympic victory.
He's not here.
Which significantly affected the rest of your life.
No.
Well, it's 18 years ago, isn't it?
He's not here.
Have you ever seen him since?
You didn't go to Poland, no.
Have you ever seen him since?
No, you can get these.
I'll tell you what he's doing. He's passing on the kind of experience he learned the hard way fighting you, because he's now one of Poland's national boxing coaches.
No. He was old.
And we've flown him from his home near Krakow, Ziggy Piechakowski.
No, man! No, man! Man, come on, somebody's there.
Thank you, Ziggy.
He speaks English too a little bit.
Oh, man! This is really a surprise.
Can I go on? Well, back home in Louisville, a group of businessmen get together to sponsor you as a professional fighter.